rotating that, and we should keep it like this. We should keep it from here to here, and now I am changing the resistance of it to 430 kilo ohms. 4.30 kilo ohms, and for this I am turning it and giving 120 kilo ohms. I'm keeping it in the same way, and I'm turning this resistor. We have to give 1.50 kilo ohms. And now we will take and connecting it in same way. And for this, we have to keep 250 kilo ohms. Connect it here, and for this resistor we have to take 2 kilo ohms. Now we will even keep it here and change this resistance to 2 kilo ohms itself. It here, and finally keep this resistor to 15.50 kilo ohm. I'm keeping, now we have kept. Now we will keep it in the same way. And now we will start our connections from the push button connections. And I am taking a wire from here and connecting it here. I kept a green color for every button. We should keep like that only. And we'll connect it this also. Now we will take this wire and connect it to same pin of that resistor. I'm taking this and connecting here. And now we will do the negative connection of this push button. So for that I am taking this wire and connecting it here. I'm changing the color. Take this and connect it to the timer IC. Before that, first we will do the buzzers and capacitors connection. First, I am connecting the negative and taking this wire and connecting it here. And then now we will connect this capacitor so negative to buzzer positive and take its negative positive and connect it to 555 timer IC's third pin. And now we will change its color. Connect the small capacitors terminal 2's connection. We will take this and connect it to 6th pin of the timer IC. And now we will connect 6th pin to 2nd pin. Change the color. And now we will connect the 4th pin to final pin, 8th pin. And I will connect this to 1st pin. And now we will connect the resistors another side. change its color. And now we will connect the timer IC's second pin to the push button's negative pin. We have connected the push buttons, another resistor, push button to resistor, push buttons to negative, and we have connected the resistor to timer IC, two capacitors to timer IC, and buzzer to negative and capacitor. And now we will check this output. We will start the simulation. And now we finally saw it. We should connect the positive to the fourth pin, and now we will check our output. Now we will check our simulation. Connecting our negative pin. Now you can see our circuit is working. IC and also about our circuit, about piano, and this is our piano circuit. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. If you are having any doubt, ask me in comment. Bye.